The glorified bouncer refuses to let you into the party. You will need to find another way to get into the ballroom. The air in the Illusionarium is different than outside, as if you were transported into the deep jungles of Zendrick. As with anything built by House Fiarlan, it is difficult to tell what is real and what is illusion. With Amark's enchantment shattered, the illusions around you dissipate. The way deeper into the Illusionarium is open. The air suddenly shifts from tropical heat to bitter cold. It is as if you were teleported leagues away, rather than just having walked a few feet. These arches have signal crystals attached on top. Are they simply decorative? With House Fiarlan, one can't tell. Though you can see the rest of Stormreach through the skylights above, The light from outside does not reach this room. The only illumination comes from phosphorescent mushrooms. The mark of shadow created copies of itself. They must be illusions. Only destroying the real one will end this death trap. Thank you. That must have been the real lock. The illusionary ones have disappeared, as well as the barrier into the next chamber. Unlike the previous room, this place feels like it's baked in sun. It's surprising that anything could live here. That scorpion completely enveloped the Mark of Shadow. You will need to destroy it in order to get at the mark. The destruction of this make-believe scorpion has also extinguished the Mark of Shadow. The illusionary barrier is gone. The marks of shadow around this chamber are restoring the illusionary giant's health. Thank you. You've run through the gauntlet of House Fialin's Illusionarium, but you still need to enter the chapter house and stop the Maleficent Cabal's attack. The Fialin Chapter House must have been closed as a precaution during the Grand Gala. The ballroom is on the far side of the Chapter House, and it seems rather unlikely that House Fialin simply left the way undefended. Next to the security gates, a large dragon mark of shadow is embedded into the wall. If it were to activate, you would not be able to destroy it as you did with the marks in the Illusionarium. The Chapter House Theater normally hosts stage plays for Fialin's elite patrons. It looks like its shows are on hold during the Grand Gala. You finally reach the House Fialin Grand Gala. Now, to find the guest list and add Cyan's name. The party guest here seems like a harmless old elf, but that facade does not fool you. You easily see through to the malicious tiefling underneath. The party guest here seems like a harmless old elf, but that facade does not fool you. You easily see through to the malicious tiefling underneath. With the Spellmaster's death, anyone under his evil mental control has been set free. One of the drink servers looks like an elf, but you see through her disguise to the glowing red eyes of her true tiefling form. Migris's death was much cleaner than the one she had planned for her victims. Cyan should be able to find an antidote for any poison the party guests have already imbibed. There are tieflings in these rooms, poised to strike at the ball. The guard is still waiting at the restroom. If you keep your distance, he probably won't see you. The guard is still waiting at the restroom. If you keep your distance, he probably won't see you. The guard is still waiting at the restroom. If you keep your distance, he probably won't see you.